And breaking news involving a barbershop shooting over the weekend. Police say this is the man who fired several shots inside the shop in Olney on Sunday afternoon that injured a four-year-old boy. He was getting a haircut when he was shot in the hand. If you have any information, please contact Philadelphia Police right away.